The people have put their trust in us. You have done your part, Mr. President. Now, a great duty will descend on me. I understand the meaning of the honor given to me today and the magnitude of the task that awaits. Whether you go to the round or Nigeria or anywhere, you expect knocks on your doors. We are determined, as enumerated, on security, economy, agriculture, jobs, education, health and power, and in all sectors. We must make headway as you've charted the course. The people deserve no less. You said so. I shall not disappoint you. Thank you.